A 2021 MasterCard report ranked Uganda as one of the countries with a high percentages of women entrepreneurs globally, with 4 in every 10 owning a business. The study also established that many of the women entrepreneurs are driven by necessity to thrive despite the hurdles.
But we want to move them from being businesses of necessity, actually growing successful businesses that are based on market research, that are based on viable units. Because you just go by the roadside and find how many women, when you stop at, what is that place they sell chicken?
Namawojolo
and that area. I mean, many of those women, you know, they run, they are just doing it out of necessity. How much are we, you know, selling? So how do we actually organize those women and say, you can actually do something either collectively or individually, but look for a viable thing.
As such, nurturing such women entrepreneurs will be the cornerstone of this year's COMESA Women in Business Conference that will be held in Kampala later this month. The conference is organized under the Uganda Women Entrepreneurs Association Limited, UWEL.
In this case, we are saying we need to nurture the innovations of women. If we are going to hit the market, our country has been signing treaties, agreements. You all know about the African Free Continental Area, East African integration, all these opportunities for everybody, including the women. Unless the innovations are very, very critical and good, of quality and standard, we will not be able to be competitive enough. So the incubation is meant to nurture the innovations, produce quality products, have very good brands, do branding together, do marketing together, do collective marketing of our products as women on one shelf, and hit the market.
The conference that is expected to attract participants from 21 countries will be held under the theme Business Women Incubators Advancing Regional Trade. Story by Benon Ojambo of For the News.